You know what I realized about the pumpkin patch? It's just people taking pictures with a vegetable. That's pretty much it. It's a zoo for vegetables.